Narito na ang mga nagbabagang balita sa oras na ito. Itinaas na ng FIVOLCS ang Alert Level 4 sa Bulkang Taal. Ibig sabihin, maaring magkaroon ng delikadong pagsabog sa loob ng ilang oras o araw.
On January 12, the Taal volcano in Batangas Province erupted, leaving tens of thousands displaced and unable to return to their homes or livelihood.
Kami lumikas dito, wala kaming dala. Lahat ng mga gamit namin ay puro kuhan dito ng galing.
2G members and volunteers coordinated with Batangas local government and provided rice and household supplies to families affected by the volcano eruption.
Kaya nagpapasalamat po ako ng buong puso po, talagang malaking tulong po sa amin to ng pamilya ko.
Well, Philippine authorities are set to implement a community quarantine of the entire region of Metro Manila.
In March, with the COVID-19 virus spreading at an alarming rate, the President declared a state of emergency and imposed a community quarantine throughout the Philippines. Medical frontliners faced a shortage of equipment and braced for a difficult time ahead as hospitals filled to capacity with COVID-19 patients. To alleviate the shortages in equipment and to help our frontliners, the Tsuchi Foundation procured protective equipment and tens of thousands of face masks and face shields from China for our medical personnel. The equipment was then donated and distributed to hospitals that needed it the most throughout Metro Manila and other cities like Davao, Cebu, Tacloban, Zamboanga, Angeles, Ormoc, and Bohol, among others. With the generous help of Tsuchi volunteers in China and Cebu Pacific Airlines, the Tsuchi Foundation was able to airlift and donate PPE and other medical equipment. In May, as medical personnel continued facing an uphill battle against the spread of the COVID-19 virus, long hours and little rest were beginning to take their toll. The Tsuchi Foundation was able to provide temporary lodging as well as beds and blankets to medical city personnel to help them rest and recuperate while still close to the hospital.
First of all, I would like to thank the Tsuchi Foundation for offering their equipment, their tools, and their services, and their generosity and kindness. For the frontliners of the medical city, the level 3 healthcare workers.
As the pandemic continued to affect people's livelihood, farmers were unable to sell their crops due to the imposed lockdown. To help put food on their table, Tsuchi volunteers sourced and donated over 5.5 tons of fresh vegetables to help local farmers affected by the pandemic. Tsuchi also helped provide vegetarian meals for medical frontliners, with Tsuchi members and volunteers guided by a restaurant chef. Many families throughout Metro Manila severely impacted by the pandemic, The Tzu Chi Foundation began distributing rice and basic supplies to help them better cope with the pandemic.
Maraming salamat po sa Chuchi na nabigyan po kami ng ayuda. Nilang po kami ang naghihirap, hindi po labong bayan, buong tao, ang mga kapitbahay namin. Kaya maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat.
In total, close to 80,000 sacks of rice were distributed to families in need throughout Quezon City and San Juan. With no end in sight to the pandemic and its effects already being felt across many industries, transportation was one of the most heavily hit. Having been out of work for several months, by August, jeepney drivers were forced to beg for alms from motorists on the roads. As a result, in late August, the Tzu Chi Foundation mobilized to help jeepney drivers who had been out of work for several months due to the pandemic. Thousands of jeepney drivers and tricycle drivers and their families were provided with rice and other household necessities in Marikina, Quezon City, and Pasay, among other municipalities.
Laking tulong po yung ginagawa sa amin ng foundation na to, lalo po sa mga driver, lalo sa nangyaring pandemic na to. Kaya kami, yung tinutulong sa amin, ginagampan na rin namin at tutulong rin kami sa kanila.
With tropical storm season having already started in September, in October and November, the Philippines was rocked by two of the most powerful cyclones in recent years. Super Typhoon Rolly and Typhoon Ulysses left hundreds of thousands of families without a home due to severe flooding. After witnessing the devastation, Tzu Chi nuns and volunteers in Taiwan decided to donate money to help survivors in the Philippines.
Ito, nagdadala sila ng mga heavy equipment, personnel, assistance to our communities, assistance to people who are willing to help in cleaning the place. So it's a very, very good gesture coming from Tzu Chi Foundation, who has always been part of our rehabilitation relief.
Ang ibibigay na natin, 1,000 pesos!
Having been inspired by Master Cheng Yan's teachings, locals, including donors from 21 countries previously helped by Tzu Chi, donated generously to help Filipinos affected by the tropical storms. In the aftermath of the devastation, Tzu Chi Foundation volunteers entered the disaster areas with heavy equipment like tractors, loaders, and trucks to help residents clean up after the calamity. Through the Cash for Work program, the Tzu Chi Foundation paid each participant 1,000 pesos per day to enable them to help clean up their community. to enable families affected by the calamity rebuild their homes. Money donated to the Tsuchi Foundation was given to victims of the typhoons. Tsuchi distributed between 15,000 to 28,000 pesos per family to more than 56,000 recipients from Batangas, Bicol, Marikina, and San Mateo.
Inamunan ko po sa prutas at sa gulay po, yung 25,000 na nakuha po namin. Malaking tulong po tayo na po kami mangungutang ng puhunan para lang makapagtinda kami.
Malaking salamat po sa Tsuchi. Dahil yung ibang mga kapatid ko nabigyan din. Lahat po kami dito. Kaya maraming maraming salamat po.
Although 2020 was one of the most challenging years in recent history, with love and care, Tsuchi was able to bring hope and happiness to those in despair and help them look forward to a brighter future in the coming year.